And it's Ken Kratzer for CBSI Services at the Hudson Valley Direct Marketing Club event today. We had a great presentation, a workshop, in fact, on using LinkedIn by Risa R. Hoag. Risa, good to see you. The audience was very engaged. Everybody's using LinkedIn, but you taught us some tricks. Why is LinkedIn so important in business today?
It's such a underutilized tool. It's really something that people need to understand a few pointers and tips, and then it opens up a whole world on how you can network and how you can do warm touches and warm calls instead of cold calls. There is a plethora of information in there, just at your fingertips, ready to be accessed for free at any time you want. And so it's really a special gift for business people.
And you emphasized on the profile to put as many interesting things to make your profile as robust as possible so you get noticed by search engines. Why is that so important?
Yeah, it's I liken it to going into a room and having a piece of paper over your face, or someone asking you a question about your hobbies, or what did you do before your current job, and saying, oh, not much. You want to be as interesting as possible, so you want your profile to make you shine. And that's the beauty of LinkedIn. You're being given a free platform to shine and to put yourself out there in all the different ways that you want to highlight and spotlight. And so if you're not making your profile as robust as it can be, you're really missing a golden opportunity there for networking and for having people find you and find you interesting.
You mentioned about the critical mass that LinkedIn has, hundreds of millions of participants in the U.S. and overseas, and how helpful that could be. We find it for sometimes we locate some of our old clients that way in contacts from years ago, and also sometimes you may not pick up a business card from someone at an event, and you can find them on LinkedIn and then connect. Why is that so important, have you found?
The ability to, again, to do that research, it's really, people call it a social media tool. It's really a research tool. You really have an opportunity to look up old clients, to look up alumni, to look up old friends, and to find out more about them and then reconnect with them. So it's really such an enormous platform for so many things. And it's just easily, used and accessed. So it's people need to be using it on a daily basis.
Well, you mentioned that the importance of a presence on LinkedIn, being able to post articles. I post my video interviews there, you may see. What are some of the ways that someone can have a presence on LinkedIn by posting regularly?
Yeah, so video is great. Video is king right now. Anytime you can do a video, I like to keep them short and sweet. Other people do longer ones, and as long as they're interesting and educational, that's important. But you should be posting if you go to an event. Don't just do a selfie. Post, what did you learn at that event? What tips did you learn? Who did you sit with? Who did you meet? Write a blog article. Write an article on LinkedIn, what you learned at that particular function, so that you're sharing the information that you learned with others. You're not just posting about yourself all the time. You want to be interesting, and you want to share information and push information out.
And Risa, tell us a little bit about your career, how you became an expert in LinkedIn.
I guess I became an expert out of needing to do it, or the fact that the world was changing so fast. So I've had my company, GMG Public Relations, for 27 years. And, for a long time, public relations was pretty much the same. There wasn't, too much of a difference going on. And then came email, which was like this little blip. That's how long I'm doing this before email. And then all of a sudden came social media. And, it's like anything else. If you're not staying ahead of that curve, if you're not learning what's coming up next, you're going to fall behind and someone's going to replace you. So you really need to be staying ahead of what's coming up. And LinkedIn just seemed, just a perfect opportunity.
Risa Hoag, thank you so much for joining us at the Hudson Valley Direct Marketing Club. Very interesting presentation, engaging about how to better use LinkedIn.
Well, thank you so much. I was tickled to be invited in such a beautiful venue. So thank you all. It was a great audience.
Good to see you. It's Ken Kratzer for CBSI Services talking business today at the Hudson Valley Direct Marketing Club in Greenwich, Connecticut.